guys, welcome back to a brand new episode. Today we are going to solve this puzzle. So guys, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
For one, never doubted.
Right. Another piece of the language cipher. Good.
Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
another one here.
It says his name is Bergelmir. I think Mother said he was the king of the giants.
Aye, that he was. And quite a bit more.
Looks like he had a lot of kids.
That, little brother, is what we call an understatement.
He's dead, but nobody killed him. Do giants die from old age?
They may, though it's rare among the legends. I know what I promised, but in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Lift with your legs, brother.
He knows.
Just trying to be helpful.
Is the answer, I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a...
See that, Mimir? Nobody could do all this alone. All these obstacles. They're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father. You and Freya. Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? Lad's found his equilibrium.
What's that mean?
It means you speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
What's happening?
Ha! I guess the temple was made to be flipped.
Look, the tree's upside down. Or are we? I'm not sure anymore.
Roy, your knife.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great, our Thumblers at us. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this in the panel in Odin's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path. Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
You're saying Tyr's shrine showed him stepping off the branch of the world tree. And you're thinking, to reach the secret path to Jotunheim, that's what we need to do?
I am.
Episode with us. And yeah, guys, see you all next week. Don't forget to like and subscribe and write a comment down below. Hit the notification bell for more upcoming videos. So yeah, bye.